Welcome to Infernotify. Today's second day of December. Today I want to talk about logic and truth. So when you're going up against somebody who like all they want to believe is like extraterrestrial and stuff, supernatural stuff, that's fine. That they believe that. It doesn't matter. But, like, if they can't separate that from, like, when somebody tells them and explains to them that's not true, and they keep going on about it, it's like, okay, yeah, I understand that. Yeah, okay. Okay, but this is how it's not true. And they're like, nope, you're not proving anything. You're not proving anything. Where's your proof? Where's your proof? And then, like, you're like, well, where's your proof? I was like, well, I just showed you it. I was like, no, that's not proof. And then when you do show proof, they're like, nope. Or they'll just change the subject to another thing. Well, this is true because you can't find proof on this. And you're like, no, it's not. It's not true. Somebody in a suit, like special effects. And like, no, they're using their phones and stuff, so they can't edit that. Well, there's a little thing where like, it's called an app store, and since we're in this day and age where, like, apps are really good and stuff, like, people can fake a lot of stuff. In fact, there are film majors who that's their job in order to get a good grade. They'll go out there and film something, get people together, and, like, they'll all react how they want. There's this video of, like, a flying thing in the sky, and it's, like, moving super fast. My point of logic is, like, that's not real, because it's too grainy. Like, the shadows and everything doesn't match up with, like, the video, and it just doesn't look right. But they're like, nope, that's not proof. It's like, just that is proof. They showed me a video of, like, the rake, which looks like Golem or something like that, and it's, like, just a picture. It's not, like, video or anything. Well, you don't know that it's not proof. You don't have proof. That could just be a statue or somebody in some suit. You can't just 100% believe it and not give it up when somebody gives you evidence. Well, I think that's it. If you like what you see, subscribe, like, comment, share. And if you have a topic to suggest, leave in a comment also. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Talk about the importance of sharing stuff.